I am ready to roll.
Folks, we're here in Tokyo, Japan, where the racing fans have been gathering all week for tonight's big event. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race. Here's one of the biggest stars of battle racing. That'll be trouble for everybody else. I am so stoked about this.
Sweet!
Oh, there goes some tracking rock. Oh, what a shot!
That goes solid track.
I know. I make this look easy, right?
And there go the rocks.
Now this is racing! Here comes lightning!
That magnetic mine is gonna surprise somebody!
Nothing like getting your tires dirty! This is gonna be good! How's the view from back there, guys? This'll save time! Don't think. Works every time. Just a minor setback.
Look out, rockets are fired.
That's what I'm talking about. Hard, break it loose.
Whoa! Here comes the rapid fire.
Pressed yet? You should be. Just like you taught me, Doc. Sweet!
Oh no! The weapon nullifier strikes again!
Doesn't get any better than this.
That couldn't have gone much better. Can't complain about that.
Now we're talking.
Check out, that magnetic mine is active.
The final lap. Here we go. This is racing!
A rapid fire's been fired!
Oh yeah, just what I needed! I am so ready for this!
Talking about. Capital rocket! Woo!
I do love it when the crowd goes wild.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Moments ago, by a total fluke, Lightning McQueen won a race, proving that even losers get lucky now and then. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Frankly, Chick, I lost interest after the first few laps. Nobody was even scratching paint. What good is winning a race if nobody falls apart at the end? That's no victory.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
Coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run, where a big old bank of fog rolled in about an hour ago. Visibility may be low, but let me tell you, expectations couldn't be higher. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
Uh-oh. I don't know if I'm ready to go up against real stunt drivers yet.
Trophy?
You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
Don't overcorrect.
Can't complain about that.
You gotta love that rapid fire.
Like you taught me, Doc. Now we're talking. Anybody want this?
Now that right there is primo control.
Hey, you guys doing all right? Sweet.
Watch and learn. Well, at least watch.
Right away.
Don't think. Works every time.
Oh, yeah.
Just what I needed.
Yeah.
It's a gift.
Couldn't have gone much better.
Let's see him try and catch me now.
Whoa! Here comes the rapid fire.
Can't complain about that.
Woohoo! Nice burst of speed. Hey, gotta like that grip.
Every time. Break it loose. Now we're talking. Say it with me. Ka-chow! The last lap. Time to kick it in. I can do this all day.
Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that.
That's what I'm talking about.
No more weapons. That's the nullifier for you.
This will make the highlight reel. Impressed yet? You should be.
Yeah,
just what I needed.
Incoming!
Better get rid of that target.
Oh, yeah!
magnetic mine? Those things are tough to shake. Anyhow, the magnetic mine in play.
Wow, didn't see that coming. Just a miner's...
giving it all they got out there.
Can't complain about that. Now we're talking.
Folks, that's how it's done.